Hello, you guys. It's Karachos, not yours. And I'm sort of eating right now. I'm give myself a small break, but holy shit! This store, dude, they went ham on this store. Like, oh my god! Like, wow! You know what? Helped it is the translation. They have done a freaking wonderful job with the translation, because if they didn't, then this story would have been difficult to follow and it would have been a waste. That is not what we need. So, no. Poor Yoko, though. So she went, what happened with her dad, too. And stuff. If you play her Dreamweaver, you'll find out. Okay, water check. Okay, food down. Let's start. Gone. The maid hugging each other under the stars are full of hope and strength. It's like they returned to the past when they kept each other's companion and never got tired of their conversations. Aww. All the gloomy clouds have disappeared, leaving only the girls who hug each other under the stars full of hope and power. Nikki, I trust you. Great. Nikki's nose twitches, and then she smiles in tears. Let's go back, Yoko, shall we? Okay,
this wasn't going to be easy, I should have known.
At that moment, like suddenly began shrouded in darkness. Yoko is once again controlled by pain. She pushes Nikki away and holds her head in pain. Yoko, what happened to you? I'm in pain. Yoko's eyes are in a trance. Her thoughts are in pain, and her body begins to blur.
Oops, no. No good.
What's going on?
It's not going to be that easy. Uh-oh. Should I continue? Or is she not dying?
She is about to disappear. Disappear? Why would Yoko disappear? Just like us, she's just an embodiment of consciousness instead of the real being. If real,
she becomes weak or influenced, then it won't maintain. What? Are you trying to tell me if she can't? That translation was a bit. But if the real Yoko, I guess they're saying if she cannot fight this, she disappears.
Yoko. No, I know. The last of Yoko's light fades away. Nikki stretches out her fingers, but can only touch a few motes of light dust. Yoko disappears again. Oh no. Nikki looks at her fingertips. Even the dust is gone. Yoko, I will find you. Nikki clenches her fist and makes a secret promise to herself and Yoko. I won't leave you anymore. I will face everything with you. Wait for me. Once again, Nikki looks up at the endless night sky with eyes reflecting the nebula. Those lights are the power of eternity.
I didn't skip that by itself. Oh? Hello? Hello? What now? Okay. We have a problem. Oh boy. I'm eating right now. Okay. Oh, come on. Okay, time down. No. We need to save you. Autoplay, maybe? I don't know. Oh, for fuck's sake, now. No? That's my water, the water I'm drinking. How am I gonna finish the story if, like, well, okay, I don't know what to think, but I'm pretty sure that's not supposed to happen, so, hear that, just a moment. I need to go and do a little lookup, see what the hell is going on, because something is not right. Yeah, I don't know why I can't arrange that. So, for now, I'll see you with one more video, because we have a new event today.